G'day guys, welcome to NewTek. My name's Miles and it's wonderful to have you here. Today we're going to be looking at to see if my machine can paint. So let's get started. So today's challenge will be about my machine using these special calligraphy pens to learn how to paint. Now, these are quite good pens because they have a flexible, it's almost like a paintbrush tip to it, which works really well in the application of using the CNC machine to paint. Now, I'll be using my new spindle, 65mm spindle mount. I've created these special tool mounts for the front of the machine. Now, I'm going to be using the pen holder today to test this out. So, let's see what it can do. I'm really impressed in how the black pen really picked up those different contours and especially the thickness and thinness of the line. So you can see as the pen pushes down that line widens, and then as it comes up that it really thins out, creating that realistic brush effect as if a human was doing it. So I've got another challenge for my machine coming up next. Now this one is taking this idea much further, and it's actually using 5 different pens overall. So for this challenge, I'm going to be using a multicolored pens to create this next artwork. So this is ranging from yellows to blue and then to black for the final one. And I'll actually be recreating the famous artwork Starry Night by Vincent van Gogh. So let's see what that looks like. Wow, I'm absolutely blown away by the outcome of this. Absolutely lost for words. This is fantastic. And to know that it came from this CNC machine. The thing that really gets me is that you could not tell that this was made by a machine. It looks very much handmade. So guys, if you'd like to know more about how I did this, please put it in the comments below. Otherwise, remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks, guys.